Oh, excuse me?
Can you spare me?
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station. And 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
Another crazy.
Thank you.
Hey, sorry.
Number of blackouts is up. CTOS just isn't working. Something needs to be done.
It's taking me over an hour to get home from those happy commercials.
We're all way too optimistic.
Who knows what else is wrong with them?
Okay, I just need to find their thief and reacquire the data. After that, they want me to get rid of them.
the bastard! More the merrier! Let's force them out!
Bastard!
Let's knock him off the road!
Anything just stupid.
Breathe. Get out.
Hey.
Oh my God.
A deal here. No need to do anything stupid. No. Chase somebody else.
I want to die.
Blooms privately.
Shit.
This isn't good. This is not good.
What is up?
What's happening? No.
Not good. Oh no. Oh crap.
No!
Jesus! What's wrong with you?
Looking for a digital trip?
Fixer on me. Better find him fast.
Come on. God, hang that to the station.
Welcome back. I'm speaking with Charlotte Gardner, Bloom Director of Public Relations. All right.
Surprise to me. I had to call.
Hey, how's it going?
They cost her like two paychecks.
Do you think he's onto you?
I don't know. Could ruin me. Or could be a huge payday. But if he fucks with me, it'll be in the papers.
What do you have on him?
I got a video of him with a certain young man. Ross.
I agree with the message. Maybe not the method.
What message? They're all over the place. Unplug the city. Oh, wait. Look, we wrecked the train and bridge to make our point.
Right. That's your point. It's vulnerable.
So we're supposed to give up convenience? Rushmore's right. They're criminals. And they all need to be arrested.
This guy crossed a line. He's gonna answer for it. He's fresh from a heist. Well, there's still time to stop him before he disappears.
Watch it, gun!
You're in over here!
You! Yeah.
asshole's making a run for it! Let's force him out! Ruin his day. Go! Asshole's gone. We'll get him next time.
Segment Power Profiles. Today we're exploring the life of Dermot Lucky Quinn. Quinn is one of Chicago's most powerful and respected men.
Every stupid thing she does, she was always campaign.
I'd
won
say
anyway.
It's pretty Harden. Impressive.
He probably has the best.
That's right.
Okay,
so
she's
gonna
be Ronald.
No, don't
shoot! Really nice place.
He's got this tube in his throat.
Prick.
You gotta get the cops here. Everything's going to hell.
Squad, all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Oh, God. I don't want to die.
All units, CTOS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
I'm gonna turn ahead and watch out.
Somebody check out the alley. Yes, squad, stand by. We'll bring you back around.